Hi everyone. Today I'm going to share with you a healthy as well as an easy recipe of green tea, which is loved by all these days. So the ingredients for these are carom seeds, that is ajwain, or you may take a leaf if you have that. Cinnamon stick, that is dalchini, cloves, that is long, black pepper, that is kali mirchi, black cardamom, that is badi ilaichi, ginger, that is adrak, holy basil leaves, or that is tulsi leaf. Also we require water and honey for the recipe. So let's begin. Take 2.5 cups of water. Turn on the gas on high flame. Add the ingredients. These are tulsi leaves, ajwain, ginger, cinnamon sticks, cloves, black pepper, black cardamom. Now we need to give it a nice boil, and for that we will have to wait for about 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, stir it and leave it again for 5 minutes on high flame only. Give it a nice stir once again, and now put the flame on medium. After 5 minutes, turn off the flame. Sieve it and add 1/2 spoon of honey. You may add more if you like a sweet tea. And the tea is ready to be served. If you like my recipe, please do like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.